you know, for us people that wear the uniform, that introduces a lot of problems. You know, we change missions all the time in the military, but we have the advantage of when we train to do another mission, we get the people who are experienced in that mission that embed with the people who are learning the mission, and that's how we get up to operational capability as soon as possible. Unfortunately, the Tuskegee Airmen, the pilots, the maintenance people, all the administrative folks down in Tuskegee had to work kind of as a separate organization, a segregated organization with commanders to get trained. And I couldn't imagine flying an aircraft. I'm a pilot, I'm an aviator, and when I showed up to fly, I could train and fly to different bases around the country. Never had a worry as to whether or not I had a place to sleep or about to be treated well. Of course, the Tuskegee Airmen had many, many instances of this not being the case here.